Welcome, everyone. In this lesson, we are going to look at a system of simultaneous equations. Let's start with a simple example. There are many ways to solve this problem. We're going to illustrate two methods: substitution and addition. Let's look at substitution first. We can choose one equation, solve for x in terms of y, or for y in terms of x. After substituting into the other equation, we'll be left with one variable. Equation 1 looks simple. Let's solve for y in terms of x. We get y is 11 minus x. We'll call that equation 3. Substitute equation 3 into equation 2. We have 3x minus, the y is now 11 minus x, equals 17. Simplifying, we get x equals 7. To find y, we substitute x equals 7 into equation 3. We see that y equals 4. Now, let's look at another method. We could either add or subtract equations to eliminate one of the variables. In this case, it's real easy to get rid of y. See how? That's right, we add the two equations. The y's cancel, and we get 4x is 28, x equals 7. To find y, substitute x equals 7 into either equation 1 or 2. We'll use equation 1 because it is simpler, and we get y equals 4. Remember to check your answer by plugging those values into the original equations. Next time, we'll do a more complicated example. That'll be fun. See you then. Bye.